A lot of different AI platforms are very rigid in terms of what you can actually do to communicate with the digital assistants.
Bixby is the first platform in this market that makes third-party developers first-class citizens. So they get to use the exact same powerful tools and deep functionality that we use to build Bixby.
You can actually use normal language to speak to your digital assistant instead of trying to remember specific names or key phrases to get your tasks done.
Overall, very easy to learn, and you have such a capacity to do something really, really big in it.
So I would say Bixby is for any developer that wants to participate in building the technology of the future.
And I think the sheer number of capabilities is the single most exciting part about it, to see what all of these developers and the creativity is going to bring in the form of an assistant that does 1,000 times more than every other assistant out there.
It's been great to show off the work at SDC. The reception has been really nice, and I think there's been surprises on how developers have approached building on their platform.
We're really excited about Bixby because it really is taking it to the next level. It's the open form, the ability that we're building our product on the same platform that they build their own products on, really makes us understand that, wow, there's no limitations to what we can do with voice.
We had such a wide variety of different experiences built with digital assistants that really can change the world. And not only did they bring up different use cases, these are all different products that I think are gonna really make a difference in the world. And I'm really excited about what people will build the next time around.